Scandi.
Over such a small length of time, my entire life has changed, and a few of my loves and I've decided to go our ways. I'm trying my hardest to grow up and see some better days, or rather start to show up and sit around and laze. So I'd like to get up off my ass and join the race, trying to survive with some class and some challenges I face. I keep a close eye on the past just in case, so I can still look at the pictures in my mental case. If a picture's worth a thousand words, and what's a thousand words worth? What's the worst thing that happened to the choices you made first? Holding so much pain, you can nearly almost burst, but you know what's in that bottle isn't gonna quench your thirst. You cringe as it burns down the back of your throat. All the twists and the turns start to rock the boat. With no hope, you're choking, that's all she wrote. So now it's back to the blackboard, starting on a new note. Hey. Yeah, I ain't playing around. Music 456. Yeah. I got a problem where I try to run before I can walk, and it always leaves me crawling, dragging my legs across the floor. I never learn from my mistakes, like this has happened before. Way too many times for me to simply ignore, and of course the skies are having no longer red war, cause I settled my score, and the pain is no more, no longer at war with my brain and my thoughts. Yet it still leaves me up the creek without an oar. I give thanks to everybody, whoever supported me through the hard times, and people who were contorting me, like those people who my memory's still haunting me. Dreaming of one day when they're sorry and I'm hoarding green. And I know there's been some times where I've made the wrong choice. Now I'm standing up and I'm raising my voice, hoping one day someone will hear me and my boys. So with our backs against the wall, yeah, we make some noise. One day we'll be standing on a precipice of greatness, having everybody else pressing us for favors. If you're someone who has heard us, we'll see you later. We sing what we want and I welcome the haters. Biz music, like I said.